Nio's story is one of determination and resilience. Founded during the rise of electric mobility, Nio had to confront a multitude of challenges, including skepticism about the viability of electric vehicles and the enormous research and development costs associated with them. Despite a tumultuous initial public offering in 2018 and economic challenges in 2019 that nearly led to bankruptcy, Nio has remained steadfast in its vision. A key to Nio's resurgence was its unique approach to battery technology. In 2020, it introduced the Battery as a Service, or BaaS, model, a concept that has become a cornerstone of Nio's business strategy. The BaaS model allowed Nio to lower the upfront cost of its vehicles while ensuring revenue through battery rental subscriptions. Moreover, this approach offered customers the flexibility to upgrade their batteries as technology advanced, fostering a loyal customer base and strong brand equity. The evolution of Nio's EV models. Nio EP9, the epitome of speed and performance. As Nio's initial showcase to the world, the EP9 was more than just a car. It was a statement about the future of electric vehicles. Unveiled in 2016, this electric hypercar embodied Nio's core principle, that electric vehicles could not only match, but exceed their petrol counterparts in terms of performance and style. The EP9 came equipped with 4 high-performance inboard motors and 4 individual gearboxes, allowing it to deliver 1 megawatt of power, equivalent to 1,342 brake horsepower. This massive power enabled the EP9 to accelerate from 0 to 200 kilometers an hour in just 7.1 seconds and achieve a top speed of 313 kilometers per hour. This blend of raw power and speed highlighted Nio's commitment to advancing electric powertrain technology. Nio ES8, luxury and functionality combined. The Nio ES8, introduced in 2018, served as Nio's first venture into mass-produced vehicles. This full-sized SUV was a symbol of Nio's dedication to combining luxury, functionality, and clean energy into an elegant and effective package. The 7-seater ES8 is powered by a 70 kilowatt-hour or 84 kilowatt-hour battery, and its dual-motor setup offers an all-wheel drive experience with brisk acceleration. The ES8 includes advanced safety features, such as Nio's proprietary Nio Pilot system, which provides comprehensive driving assistance through 23 sensors integrated into the vehicle. Additionally, its intelligent connectivity features and spacious high-quality interior made it a standout offering in the emerging EV market. Nio ES6 – Compact Luxury. In 2019, Nio introduced the ES6, a more compact model aimed at a broader market segment. The ES6 catered to those seeking luxury, performance, and affordability in a smaller package. It offered an impressive range of up to 610 kilometers on a single charge, thanks to its high-efficiency powertrain and 100 kilowatt-hour battery pack. The ES6 also incorporated Nio's advanced Nio Pilot autonomous driving features, providing a secure and convenient driving experience. Its superior driving dynamics, high energy efficiency, and the same high-quality interiors Nio has been lauded for made the ES6 a hit among EV enthusiasts. Nio EC6 – Sporty Aesthetics with SUV Comfort. The EC6, introduced in 2020, is a testament to Nio's design versatility, balancing the sporty appeal of a coupe with the practicality and comfort of an SUV. The EC6 boasted a streamlined coupe body with a sloping roofline, delivering both superior aerodynamics and a unique aesthetic appeal. Powered by a 70 kilowatt-hour, 84 kilowatt-hour, or 100 kilowatt-hour battery pack, the EC6 offered an extended range of up to 615 kilometers. Its advanced electric powertrain ensured swift acceleration, making it truly a sporty yet sustainable offering in the electric vehicle market. Nio ET7 – The Future of Luxury Sedans. Nio's entry into the premium sedan market, the ET7, was unveiled in 2021. This model represented Nio's vision for the future of autonomous driving. With the advanced NAD, or Nio Autonomous Driving System, the ET7 can offer comprehensive autonomous driving capabilities, providing a safer, more convenient, and more comfortable driving experience. The ET7 also boasts remarkable power and efficiency. Equipped with a high-performance dual motor, it can accelerate from 0 to 100 km an hour in just 3.9 seconds. Importantly, the ET7 is the first model compatible with NIO's groundbreaking 150 kWh semi-solid-state battery, providing an ultra-long range of over 1,000 km, which is a milestone in EV technology. NIO ET5 – The Bridge to the Mass Market. The NIO ET5, introduced at the NIO Day 2022 event, marks the automaker's calculated attempt to bridge the gap between luxury and mass-market appeal. As a mid-size premium sedan, the ET5 leverages much of the advanced technology and luxury features of its elder sibling, the ET7, but at a more affordable price point. The ET5 embodies NIO's commitment to advanced autonomous driving technology, featuring NIO's latest generation NAD system. This advanced suite includes LiDAR sensors and a supercomputing platform called Adam, which combine to offer high levels of autonomous driving capabilities. The ET5 also boasts impressive performance and efficiency. With a dual-motor setup, the ET5 delivers strong acceleration figures, while its highly efficient powertrain ensures an extended driving range. The model is designed to incorporate NIO's cutting-edge 150 kWh semi-solid-state battery, which can provide a remarkable range exceeding 1,000 km on a single charge. NIO ET5 Touring – The Perfect Blend of Luxury and Adventure. Building upon the successful ET5, NIO introduced the ET5 Touring model. This variant is designed to cater to customers who desire the comforts of a premium sedan and the spirit of an adventurous touring vehicle. The ET5 Touring embodies a delicate balance between luxury, performance, and adaptability. It offers a smooth and robust driving experience with a blend of high-end materials and utilitarian design elements. These features, combined with its autonomous driving technology, make it an excellent choice for long-distance travel or adventurous road trips. With the ET5 and ET5 Touring, NIO not only expands its portfolio, but also reinforces its commitment to offering a diverse range of electric vehicles that cater to a variety of consumer preferences. These vehicles highlight NIO's innovative prowess in integrating advanced technology, luxury, and user-friendly design in a single package, further strengthening its position in the global electric vehicle market. Battery Swapping System – NIO's Key Differentiator. NIO's unique approach to tackling the problem of EV charging times and battery degradation has played a vital role in its success. Traditional EVs require owners to charge their batteries at charging stations or home outlets, a process that can take a significant amount of time. Additionally, over time, all batteries degrade, reducing the vehicle's range. NIO's BaaS model allows users to simply swap their depleted battery for a fully charged one at one of NIO's battery swap stations, a process that takes less time than filling a tank with gasoline. This service, coupled with the ability to upgrade to a more advanced battery as technology progresses, offers a significant value proposition for customers and represents a key differentiator for NIO in the competitive EV market. NIO's revolutionary 150 kWh semi-solid-state battery. NIO's unveiling of its 150 kWh semi-solid-state battery at its annual NIO Day event has marked a significant milestone in EV technology. This next-generation battery is expected to provide a range of over 900 km on a single charge, addressing one of the biggest concerns of potential EV owners – range anxiety. Updated user manuals released by NIO include a new 150 kWh semi-solid-state battery pack alongside the existing battery types. The solid-state batteries will be available on the NIO ES6 in China starting in July 2023, as per NIO CEO William Li. In solid-state batteries, solid electrolytes, the charge-carrying components between the two electrodes, are used instead of liquid or polymer gel electrolytes in current lithium-ion or lithium-polymer batteries. The improved energy density of semi-solid-state batteries comes from the replacement of liquid electrolytes with solid ones, allowing the batteries to operate at higher voltages. However, the manufacturing and durability issues associated with solid-state batteries have been a significant roadblock. By incorporating a small amount of liquid electrolyte, the semi-solid design overcomes these hurdles while still offering the advantages of a higher energy density. Moreover, this battery is designed to be compatible with NIO's existing vehicles, meaning that owners can upgrade their batteries at a swap station without having to purchase a new vehicle. This highlights NIO's dedication to its BaaS model, which has already won over many consumers and is set to attract even more with this new battery technology. NIO's contributions to the EV industry extend far beyond their forthcoming 105 kWh battery. The company has embarked on another exciting endeavor that promises to revolutionize the landscape of electric vehicles. To discover what this game-changing initiative entails, I invite you to watch this video. See you there!